external sound.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
Ah, men säg dem!
I want you to understand the reality of this situation.
Den mikrofonen.
Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before, they haven't always gone our way. Sometimes.
Ja, hej!
Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone. Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that. Pratt, open a call with dispatch. 10-4.
Yeah, I could have my cart, man.
Oi.
Oi,
we'll
stop my leg, huh? Oi.
Over.
Roger, Sheriff.
I'm
trying to go through with this. Over. We are, unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend the marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there.
The camera, I think you're trying.
Just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and on.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the probie. These Peggy's wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Of course, no, I said, hey, hold on.
PG. Peggy's is what the locals call. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. Yeah, they're looking for a fight. Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below. Oh my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
Oh.
We're going in.
Jag var ute och klappar in i dag, jag ser lite sliten. Inte så sliten i dag.
Church, stick close.
Eyes open. These folks got some keys away.
Rose on me. We've got to stay loose.
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson. Just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal. Oh, Marshal. When we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Det blir spennende når Far Cry 6 kommer. Det må jeg ha med. Men det kommer sikkert til å bli jævla bra grafikk på. Hei, Bjørnes.
And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom.
Det går, Bjørn. Så här, Bjørnes. Jeg fikk i posten, jeg. take Tony and Minta.
Sheriff, come on,
hold on.
Dutch quiet.
Let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Edita here, right, fam?
Joseph C.
Saberness, Sam, and act the Dutch queen.
On the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
To the moon!
There they are.
Tre forskjellige typer, da.
See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you.
Nei, det kostet faen ikke 4 kroner. Det kostet... Disse to her kostet 60 kroner, jeg tror. Du skal få se en dollar her, Bjørn.
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not
let you take it. Se her. Oi, jeg ser det ikke så godt.
Faen.
Her. Det er grunnleggeren av Dogecoin, faktisk, så er jeg bak ham.
And I saw.
Ikke stille, eh? Altså, denne her da, Elion bakpå. Han Elion bakpå. Er det?
Rookie.
Charging battery.
Jeg skal begynne å samle på Dogecoin.
God will not let you take me.
Det kan nok bli verdt noe etter her en gang. Ikke lov å vite. Synes det var litt stille.
Øy.
Jeg er blad over... Og vi er over 60, Helge. Ja. Neida. Jeg kjøpte på eBay. Det kostet vel 300 kroner til sammen, tror jeg. Det var ikke så mye jeg kostet. Haha, Bjørnes. Bjørnes er... Nei. Det hadde sånn Ethereum-coin her, Bjørnes. Det må du kjøpe. Eller du kan kjøpe sånn paperhands-greier, du. Paperhands. Paperhands-coin. Oi, hva som skjedde nå? Det var... Du tok den igjen.
Let's go.
Jeg tok den igjen. Men jeg gadde ikke reagere. Du er så teit, Jonas! Herregud!
Marshall, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Pappa hun er... Teit. Du er teit, Bjørnes. Gå og legg deg i skogen. Anna. Troll.
Rookie, keep up.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
Troll! Trøste spiser nå. Bam! Sett på EM du, Bjørnes.
Come in. Over.
Det er som Christian der.
Like me.
Please, are you there? Is somebody there?
Er det Stian? Ja, jeg tror det.
I told you that God wouldn't let you take me.
Please.
Ja, sett på EM. Ja. Jeg spurte om du så på EM i Stalin, forbannede Rendals støvel!
Herregud også, Bjørnis.
Du er noe helt imbecil. Nei. Det nødde å være full. Jeg vil spørre deg om du er full. Det er jo dritings. Han røyker. Ugras.
And we will kill all those
shit.
Who stand in our way.
Ja, shit, bang.
And these, the harbingers of you will see the truth.
We gotta get out of here.
Begin the revenge!
We gotta get out of here.
Come on! Oh, let go!
Get the fuck out of here! Get the fuck out of here!
Jeg har ikke glemt å trykke på den. Ja, for kanskje den. Den alle funket. Nei, først skal streame, da funket ikke den. Nei, men det er greit. Kan se den. Den var den. På den. Driver du å lage bål, Helge? Jeg må følge meg i spillet. Jeg greier ikke å følge meg. Jeg er så treig. Så lang er det. Begynnelse introen, ass. Åpe kommune. Ja, er det noe å slå igjen, eller? Hva faen er det noe å slå igjen, vet bara kameran med så
please I need to know what's going on.
Lit fact in game
dispatch.
Oh my god,
actually måste skru med kvaliteten eller vad det
är. Need to call.
Och ska jag skåra här i Björnes.
Praise
be to you.
No one is coming to save you.
Oh, set på feil igjen.
Father! Come on, hurry up. God has kept you under the shadow of his wings.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you.
The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. And we will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth.
We gotta get out of here.
Begin the revenge!
We gotta get out of here.
Come on! Let go!
Jesus Christ! Get the fuck out of here!
Let them burn! God will!
Calma. Vi må skru ned. System. Må se her. Ok, jeg kan slå av her da. Morsom der kan jeg slå. Ta bro, det er nesten jeg vet. Men da, jeg skal nette bro, et eller annet. Way out. Escape the cult. Tror vi skal hit, ja. Eller for jeg skal ha fem på Gathering, vi gjorde den. Den. Kommer det hele haugen nå. Okay. tira com a arma.
Christ, Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on, come on.
Come on, come on.
Come on. Check the room, Rook.
Tror vi ska skifta kamera. Jag tror man gör det. Jag kan inte lägga sån i spallar. Ska vi så här? Brio kamera. Där. Ja, funkar inte. Jag måste slå den här. Och det funkar inte webbkamera i in-game. In-game. Refresh. Där. Nu är det bra.
Now take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these people.
Ah.
Ooh. You motherfucking faggot! Hold on, rookie! We need to push them back! Give it to them! Clear them out so we can make a break for it! Damn it, father! Rookie, lay down some cover! You can still join us, mister!
Shit, huh?
I got the keys for the truck. Cover me.
Breeden. We got it.
Keep them off me. Where are you? I'd be dead if it weren't for you. We gotta get back, but we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy.
Fucking Nancy.
Oh no. Oh no. They got the roads blocked. Hold on! Behind us! Fuck! Keep them off us! Jesus Christ! Can't get around it. Hold on! We gotta get off the main road! More behind us! Rook, there's a case of dynamite in the back of the truck. Use it! Hurry! Take them out! Fuck! Gotta lose.
me they have fucking air support. Oh, hey. Shit. John is coming. Woohoo! Father be quick. Up ahead! In front! The father will find him.
Klämming eller vad heter det? Hur är det? Sommarklämming. Kamp är gott. Nej, det är inte något first press. Det är sån first press.
Me fight them.
Yeah.
Save for one.
Jag lurer på hvilken årstid jeg kommer til å bli unbannet på Twitch. Det blir spennende sånn. Det
betyr at fullmines har blitt kutt. Det betyr at det ikke er noen signaler som kommer inn i denne valget. Men mestlig betyr at vi er alle f***et.
Blir det 25? Nei.
Goddamn collapse.
Blir det 20?
And I think the world's coming to an end now.
I've
been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for somebody to,
come along
and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you
sure as shit. YouTube. In so fall.
Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it.
Hela bunt och likt YouTube är egentligen som egentligen.
Jag
har fått XSplit som jag brukar istället för OBS. Jävla grejt
att bli
fans. XSplit är så mycket bättre än OBS, egentligen. Sincerely. X-Splitter. Jeg har kjøpt lisens. Aha. Lisens. Typisk, girl. Nå var hun nød. Kanskje, jeg kan ikke være nei. Ikke lov å si det heller. Her heller. Pass meg ikke bli bannet på YouTube. Mamma! Xsplit var noe for jævlig siste jeg var borte. Ja, spørs hva jeg laget til sånn som det her, da. Det er litt så stilig, synes jeg her, nå her er hvor det er da. Der. Oi, ja, det har vært kamera litt koko, men du ser der da. Det er litt stilig med den der skjermgreier. Du kan være flert, du kan ha alle skjermene dine liksom. Så jeg lager den. Til Nintendoen. Kameraet er fucka på alle scenene mine, ser du. Ja, la det gå noe hår. Der. Oi. Den. Nei, ikke hatt noe trubbel med XSplit, ja. Og så får jeg mindre delay da, på YouTube når jeg bruker XSplit. Der er det sånn at du kan ha sånn sånn delay-opplegg i XSplit-en. Så jeg er slik at du får mindre delay. Det kan du bruke på Twitch-showet. Da får du enda mye mindre delay enn hva det du egentlig har i OBS. OBS er ikke det programmet. Fra 7.01 fra Frank 7.01 Ja, caps da, ta denne underwear, nei, underwear, ja. Jeg synes det er underwear. Lower body. Sånn da. Ja.
Ja. 1-2-1-2, this is Dutch. Anybody? Anybody copy?
I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good.
Yeah, little I can gather
is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been... come back here. Gather is that your partners are alive for now. Seems they've been split up. Each one, just take the gun from my safe. We need to secure this island if we're gonna get your partners back.
Okay, gun.
Be careful. careful out there. It's crawling.
Yeah.
Mic off. Charging battery.
Just fight alongside you if you help him. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate. I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. And help any folks in need. Dutch out.
Done for. Thanks.
These loony fanatics are out of control. Pro, if you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear of air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these piggies are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods calling out like they're looking for someone. I don't know if they're involved, but they seem pretty crusty and... Holy hell! A pickup just drove by like nobody's business, and the piggies in the back were all carrying rifles and shotguns. I'm gonna... Holy shit!
have a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
This could be fun.
partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Coast's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Gotta focus. And bruises this.
Good job clearing out the research station. Piggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
Thank you.
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station. Seriously.
Down my first deer, not too far from here.
I should probably scrounge around for ammo later. Like taking someone else's junk and turning it into something useful.
drink. Even that's hard to come by nowadays.
I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
All these nut jobs gonna be.
Everyone here's owned something small at one point or another. Being handy gives you an edge. You're always needed by someone for something.
To the north, you got the Whitetail Mountains. It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia have been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now, head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. food, supplies, and worst of all, people. I'm picking up plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful. Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer. Oh, shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yeah!
I am a sinner.
Yes.
I wish to be unburdened.
Yes. I must be
redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement.
Don't worry.
You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck. John C's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going. I marked three locations to your map to get you started. Lumber Mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End. impression, you may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. Just grab them up. Get crafting.
The eyes of the father will find you!
Thank you.
my boy apple picking there every fall when he was little.
Mic feedback on. Mic on.
Funkar den? Den funkar. Märklig. Very märklig. Den vil funke for deg. Jeg er helt av da.
Oi, her.
I helvete. Denne her hører ikke. Han lot ut det. Det jeg lurer på nå.
Mic on. Mic feedback off. Mic off. Mic feedback on. Mic on.
Där.
Men varför funkar inte?
Mic feedback off. Mic off. Mic feedback on. Mic on.
Mic on. Wireless mikrofon. Funkar inte den? Bare tull med den mikrofonen.
Never seen bears like
that. Hell of a job liberating that place, deputy. I told you there's plenty of folks willing to fight Eden's Gate. They just need a leader. And I think they finally found one. The more you take from the cult, the more people will be willing to help you fight back. Touch out.
I ain't never seen bears like this before.
I got some big pests to take care of.
I got.
I need an exterminator.
Anything? Oj, det var stille. Assassin's Creed. Lol. Den kan jag faktiskt ha på mig.
Taxidermist, gave me a buck of squirrel. I drank with Joey Hudson back in the day. She doesn't take shit from anyone.
I ain't never seen bears like this before.
I'm all set to go.
I got some big pests.
Thank you. How badly I don't want to die.
Check it out.
Oops.
I'm going. Bruno! This is bullshit! I gotta move! Follow me! Go, go, go!
The reason's all but done, I'd say.
I'm getting wrecked over here! Fuckers got me! All right, I'm going. There! Unfriendly!
Trust me, he wants to run afoul of John the Baptist.
Eyes alive, you find it. Keyboard mouse. Finnar jävla knappen annan.
Done there for a second. I never seen bears like this before.
All this ripe fruit is attracting bears. Under normal. Hey, I wasn't quite finished. Right, okay, where was I? Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer. But these bears got into some of that bliss crap the cult had stored out back. It's making them act all crazy. It's too dangerous to catch him. We gotta put him down.
The bear. I'm doing that.
Makes me hungry.
I heard Boomer barking up a storm when I was near the pumpkin farm. Something bad is happening there.
Huh? That's not a way of life. We're fighting for.
When you run out of bullets, you can rely on a good blade.
Yeah, I'm sorry, radio.
Nothing could ruin a day like this. It'll be a cold day in hell before I let John mark me.
This probably not.
I know who got
How many of us enjoyed watching his daredevil stunts when we were growing up? Not just in Montana, but across the country.
My mom during time. Yeah.
Supposed to be in the fall. I don't know why the Peggy's are rushing it. Lots of shit ain't ripe yet.
Fuck! Who's shooting?
Thank you.
make it worth living in Hope County. Nobody asked these assholes to come here. May as well be fair game.
Down, I heard Merle took his truck over to Silver Lake Trailer Park. Dude can hold his own in a fight, but I'm worried he's... After the shit went down, I heard Merle took his truck over to Silver Lake Trailer Park. Dude can hold his own in a fight, but I'm worried he's gonna get in over his head. Just can't get used to violence.
Mark the homes of the sinners. Save the souls that are worth saving.
I drank with Joey Hudson back in the day. My dog could write better music than this cold shit.
dit quand même.
They were gonna kill me. Thanks.
You
don't know what you're doing! Take these off! Time!
It's been.
Saving the day here, kid. Name's Merle. Merle Briggs. These sons of bitches are making me regret the day I eased up on their little schemes. I fucking knew this would happen. Doesn't make a difference now. All I know is we got people to protect. I know how to get back at the cult. But if we're gonna do it right, don't run off. All right. Listen up. I know how to get back at the cult. But if we're gonna do it right, we need the Death Wish. That's my truck. Problem is, it's sitting in a garage that's been overrun by those fucks. You head over to US Auto and get it. I'll make sure the folks here are safe. I'll meet you there. You're just walking away from me? Come on!
I'm in.
You in? Good. I'll meet you there and we'll go on a rampage against those asswipes.
Ligger han.
1964. Clutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman in America. Through his best friend George Rye, a week...
Skyta henne, säger
this.
bilen då? Bilen.
Brothers and sisters. Someone out there is not playing by the rules. This is Virgil Minkler speaking. Someone is taking from us, stealing what rightfully belongs to the father. They are a murderer and a coward. God sees them, and God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished. This is the will of the father.
Grocery shopping in the future. Another national chain of grocery stores is filing for bankruptcy. When asked if this was an indicator of
thank you.
Muszę najpierw. spelar.
Getting rid of the cultists. You got time for a quick job?
Rancid cheese. Father was the first person to help me realize.
How are we gonna get back on the road if our tanks are empty?
It doesn't devour. It's a world that gives, that loves. It's a world that welcomes you with open arms. I'm not searching anymore.
I've been telling people for years the cult bought the Sacred Skies camp to grow. Faith's gonna take an interest in you. No one believed me, but I was wrong. What they're growing? It's worse.
Yeah.
saved our bacon. Throwing themselves at these walls for days. Just won't let up. They already kicked open a hornet's nest.
Trucks on the road!
Damn it! Medic! Drunk, I need you up on that wall!
Stop!
Somewhere inside Footy was using it last. Get on it. Well, you're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells? Do it! Now hop to! We ain't got much time. Any problems?
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got them. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. You'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you, a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Well, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Rook.
Okay, then.
Howdy, bud.
The rest of America ought to learn from the go-get-em spirit of Fall's End. We barely ordered anything from out of state. Got everything we needed.
And over here.
Skills to fix any problem.
That was an awesome job at the jail. Poor little bodies panting madly while we die. I fucking hate guns.
How you making out?
Deputy, none of my business, but you might want to ask Virgil or the others for an update. They know the places we need to strike.
I thought I'd seen it all. But the Peggy's really take the cake.
You're killing anything that moves.
Do or die, girl.
Over here. Gonna be honest. Never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just remember fog. Then walking in a field. Then I saw her. You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie. Stay away from her, you'll end up just like the Marshal. The Bliss. It makes you forget. It makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real. None of it. If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there, swimming in a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those...
A lot of bears are
how you making out?
Parts. Wish I'd kept some
if
of
the Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there, swimming in a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars, they're good people, but they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor. Well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how. But keep an eye out for him, would you?
I don't know how Faith does it.
Who'd have thought the old prison would become a holdout for the Resistance?
Time to get to work, Rook.
Your sheriff seems to know what he's doing, though. Tracy, I've seen around. Mostly keeps to herself. And Virgil, well,
hey,
he's Virgil.
The one who tried to arrest
I don't care much for politicians.
He's doing.
Do what you can to help him out. I'll be in touch.
Oh, things are messy right now, but you'd be proud of the sheriff, kiddo. He's organizing people real nice.
Time to get to work, Rook.
Don't spend too long in this mist.
How do you, Missy?
I just saw this.
Good to see you.
Oh, things are messy right now, but we got one big job around here, and that's to stop Faith. She took everything from me. My job, my marriage, even my son. All because of that bliss. You're one of us now, a cougar. We're a team that helps each other, and I need your help right now, Deputy. You know about our water treatment plant? The cult took it and started pumping it full of bliss. You believe that? Right into the drinking water. What kind of monster does that? Well, she's not getting away with it any longer. I tell you straight, we're gonna shut it down fast. What do you say?
I'm sending one of my best out there. Your radio can hear it.
Your hard work paid off.
I've seen things you wouldn't believe. Attacking bears on.
They got 24 hours to go around the statue. It'll be a monster of a job to hit that thing.
A monster job is what we need to rattle Faith. That girl has every peg drunk on her life. I want to take her down a notch. Thanks for the info. We're going to put it to good use.
You got it. Good luck.
The Alamo, is it?
Hi.
Thanks for free. In the jail. Ironic, is that?
Last 2 days, we've had a few people go missing. Only from what we can tell, they weren't lost in the bliss. There's been rumors of some place run by Faith's favorites. The kind of place nobody comes back from. Torture, drownings, sacrifices. People say anyone who doesn't walk Faith's little pilgrimage winds up there. I think we got a real problem on our hands, and I need someone to check it out. Someone who can handle themselves if it turns out to be more than just stories. Be careful, Rook.
The Peggy's want the Henbane River to be their dreamscape.
My deputy's on the way. I want the airwaves open for support.
Copy that. We're monitoring all Peggy channels.
Relay to me what you find.
You got it, Sheriff.
No one else is going missing on my watch.
Thank you for helping the county jail.
You did good here, Rook.
If you believe your eyes around here, you'll die quick.
Not sure how much longer we can hold out here. Good to see you.
Good shooting and defending the jail, Rook.
Faith always gets what she wants.
Second time I've been to jail, but first time I've been happy about it.
Faith's gonna guide you into the bliss.
You did good here, Rook.
Hate to think what the bliss is doing.
Your hard work paid off.
This is not where I thought I'd be living out my last days on Earth.
Hey, rookie.
Hello.
Ready for some action? Hey. Sorry about before. Wasn't cool. Ask anyone here. I do tough really good, but the rest, well, I'm working on it. So, restart. Welcome. You'll like the team we got. Everyone's strong, and we need to be with what's beyond those walls. I hope Earl's right about you. We've all been trying to figure out how to crush Eden's Gate. You ask me, it starts with faith. At least that's what she's calling herself these days. You seen that giant statue on the hill? Of course you have. You can't miss it. Good old Joseph Seed, the father. Faith had her groupies build that concrete eyesore for her sick pilgrimage. You seen them? Those sad fuckers marching their way to that statue? It's horrible. We gotta tear down that statue. Let all those Peggies know their father ain't no fucking god. He's just a man. What do you say, Rook? Go drive a big fuck you size hole into that thing.
See you.
I need a driver. Those Peggy bastards stole all our gas. They drained these here reservoirs and filled their tankers. So I need you to steal one and bring it back here. Just got word that there's one parked at the old diner down the road. If we're gonna rebuild, we gotta reopen these pumps. We'll keep the truck stop safe. You bring back that sweet, sweet gas.
I know you've heard stories about me, that I'm a liar, a manipulator, that I poison people's minds. Well, Let me tell you a different story. A true story. There once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. And she met the father. He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given purpose. One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman, who very much wished to live, was scared. The father told her this was her test. He would have faith in her if she had faith in him. So she closed her eyes and left. The father kept his word. The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
Bum. Nej, hörni.
You must have faith. Let go.
Did I buy that?
Yo, Ricky, that statue's one fat hunk of cement. You're gonna need heavy ammo to take it out, or something with a mounted gun that flies. You're smart. You'll figure it out. Lots of sharpshooters out there. Drop them for you.
Thank you.
knowing what he'll do to me.
Fall back! Everyone fall back!
That was fucking beautiful. Joseph C is gonna be shitting bricks, and Faith is gonna feel the heat now. She'll need to answer for that burned book and that mangled effigy. Hell of a job.
Same, same.
When you're listening to country music, your problems don't seem so bad.
What is same? Bunker kanske. Kanske va.
I knew Joseph Seed was bad business when he wormed his way in here a few years back. I am a...
Dutch, you there? This is Ray Ray. What the hell is going on? We've heard a miss of gunshots, and I swore that weren't thunder earlier, but a couple of explosions. Boomer's all riled up and won't settle down. Is this more of them Peggy's bullshit? How much are we gonna stand for? Anyway, call me back when you can, and take care of yourself.
Jag får inte se det ens. Som inte på för. Station.
Falls End has fallen to the Peggy's. If
jag avslutar. Ha det bra.